Hello students, let's discuss art integrated learning. You don't need to memorize for your exam. You can learn with real life examples. Let's see how. Remember magnets? We used to have so much fun with them as kids. Now, let's see a small project that will remind you of your chapter, Fun with Magnets. Take a colored piece of paper and stick a picture onto it. This can be anything you like. Then put a magnet on it and stick a paper cutout of anything you like on the magnet. Lastly, don't forget to put a magnet at the back of the paper. Now let's see what it looks like from the front. Wasn't that amazing? When you move the magnet from behind the paper, the paper cutout in front of the paper also moves. I'm sure the juniors enjoyed that. Now, for the seniors, let's talk centrifuges. This is a 2 lakh rupee centrifuge which helps detect diseases such as malaria. And this is a paper centrifuge which costs only 10 rupees. When used with the accompanying plastic microscope, this paper centrifuge helps detect dangerous diseases at barely any cost. This is another example of how creative thinking can save the world. Art Integration Committee aims at making learning fun through the ways of art. Don't just memorize. Go out and explore the world, discover and experiment. That's the fun of learning. Thank you. This video is presented to you by the Art Integration Committee.